third generation Mazda 3. That's from 2014 to 2018. And I'm gonna show you how to do the rear brakes. Replace the brake pads and the rotors. All right, so stay tuned. What you're looking at right now is the brake fluid reservoir. I'm gonna remove the cap, just like that. So it's easy for me to push the piston. It says only DOT 3. Pause to read it. That's the type of fluid you need, DOT 3, if you need to top it off. All right. Of course, you're gonna have to remove the tires. With a 21 millimeter impact socket. Okay. This is it. We're gonna need a 14 wrench. For the caliper, here it is, and also 14, the same tool for the bracket, which is right here. Okay, 14, 14. All right, also you're gonna need this tool, which is I'm gonna put it in the product section. This is a piston pusher, brake tool. This is the adapter, number 4. All right. That's how we're gonna push the piston.
Friday, I give one key, extra key.